live the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, but I waltz my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time you stop rambling, there's work to be done. And they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun. And they marched me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the cheers, flag waving and tears, we sailed off for Gallipoli. Now how well I remember that terrible day, how our blood stained the sand and in the water, and how in that hell they call Subla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was waiting, he primed himself well, he showered us with bullets, then he rained us with shell, and in 5 minutes flat, blown us to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda when we stopped to bury a slain. We buried ours and the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over again. And those that were left, we tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death, and fire. And for 10 weary weeks, I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I awoke in me hospital bed, saw what it had done, well, I wished I was dead. I never knew there was worse things than dying. For I'll go no more Waltzing Matilda, all around the green bush, far and free. For to hump tents and pegs, a man needs both legs. No more Waltzing Matilda for me. So they gathered the crippled, the wounded, the maimed, and they took us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Subla. And as our ship pulled in to the circular quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and I thank Christ there was nobody waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. But the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and then they turned all their faces away. So now every April, I sit on my porch and watch the parade pass before me. And I see me old comrades, how proudly they march, reviving old dreams of past glory. And the old men march slowly, all bones stiff and sore, they're tired old heroes from a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year, the numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, Waltzing Matilda, you come a waltzing Matilda.